episode 7, Weedcraft. Let's go. Can't remember what it was on, actually. You were loving my best friend. So let's have a little bit of a catch-up. Find out where I was at, what I was doing. Mission that we're on is change cannabis acceptance of businessmen by 30 or gangsters by 50. And that was it, because I was going to try and do both, weren't I? One of the other things I wanted to do was, I think it was here. I think it was there. Trying to get rid of the competition, I think. I need to have a word with the police chief. Let's see where we are in terms of income, profit, expenses. See if we can fine tune and tweak a bit more. Oh yeah, because I was getting rid of my excess stock, wasn't it? I think that's everything gone. I think that was the last one. Now there's still more left, look. I think I got all the growers up to level. Did I get everybody up to level 4? I think so. Is it 4? Needed to check. Because I put him up on that, didn't I? So we could do with getting you up to a 4, I suppose. Let's get it done. Let's get it done out of the way. I'll just do one. Let's have a run through some of these. That's it. I'll do one more, max it out. Superb. Next. Check him, yeah, he's at 4. Got a 4, and hopefully now I'm waiting for him to get a point. So all my stuff should be of decent quality. That's what I'm hoping. Stays there. That can go up a bit. Okay, that's gone up 2, so that's now 18 instead of 16. And that's got to stay at 15. I'm just going to have to get rid of Reggie. Get something else in there. Where are you up to? 32. Get 35? Certainly can. Let me get you up a bit as well. Yep, nice. Okay. That should get me a bit more money coming in. So, what can we change Reggie out for? Where am I selling it? Down here. So we've got 1, 1.5, 2. So yeah, it's basically 1.5 across the board. I'm only setting it here though. We're gonna be 1.5. Let's have a click through. Adam 3. So that's 3, 1.5, and 1.5. What was the other one? Well, that's the same. Okay, so we can either go that one. Or which one was it? That one. Wink Hayes. Cleaners, yeah, I think we'll go this one. So we'll replace Reggie with this. Get some more money coming in. The profits a bit. So Wink Hayes, and it was all at the bloody end. That one. Let's get it down here. Shall we finish these crops off, or shall we just get it in there? Conditions 22 and 61. Right, so that will get so I'm just gonna wait for Reggie to sell out. Help him get this, get rid of this Reggie. $317 left. Let's get some orders ready. Hold on. Do I have anything citrusy? Should have. Yes, I do. Orange dynamite, okay. I'll accept that. Now time when it is that. Oh, cool. Speed it up a bit. Gonna take to get rid of this bloody Reggie. How much is left? Here we go. All gone. So we should be able to put this up to, because that's where I had Reggie. I couldn't take it higher than 15 because it just took them down too much. So let's see how much extra we are making. 5 more per gram. Nice. That should increase my profit. Very nice. Chill and relax, and I've only got 12 months. Before I get pressing play, left to go. Okay, so Plant Master. Let's see what we got. Let's see if I got anything actually. Chilled and relaxed. So ice and a deck chair. There we go, ice and a deck chair. Awesome. Mint town. MZ. Do I need to read? Yeah, I do. So close. We need how much? 600 grams. So I can do this in one crop. Let's bring on forward then. Speed it up a bit. That's ran out, so we need to replace that with you. Now that's ran out as well. Goody goody. Well, we'll have some excess of this to sell in a moment. Right, so, that's what I was going to try and do, wasn't it? Need to get speaking to you again. Let's get him full. One more. Let's go back, ask for a favour, and it was, we're going here. So that's minus 40, 60 left. I'm going to need to keep an eye on that, so we're at the end of August. So I'm going to need to come back to, how quickly is that refilling? Oh, there we go. Let's go for him. Then he's weak. So I'm going to have to white again then. Okay. Right, so. Into Jersey. So we are increasing, and we're looking for who? Businessmen or gangsters? So we're gonna go, what, newspaper? Definitely gonna be business, it's definitely gonna be one of them. What else might businessmen be interested in? Work? Possibly politics? I don't know. Let's find out. Three at home. There we go. So we'll do that for 12 months, please. Deutsch. That might just get a little bit more than 30. So we'll see if we can find gangsters as well. How would we reach out to gangsters? That's touched them. What happens if we take that off? It's exactly the same. Okay, so. Destroy health. Let's start from the bottom. They've gone further down the list. They're in third place. They're not on the list at all. Ah, okay, so I wanted that. Okay, so we don't need that there. So business. Ah, there we go. There we go. That's got two. That's got two of them. So it's family and business. So far, what's the third one? Mind you, I don't need to get the third one because I've only got to get it up by 15. So let's just do it for 12 months. There you go, that gets them way up, that gets them up to 100. Awesome. Go with that, and then that'll get both of them. That'll do businessmen and gangsters. Cool. fluffs around doing that. Back to Austin, I think he was. See if it's too early to ask or not. What's the, I don't know, what's it called? Tenement District. Or would it be worth getting the archway? Tell you what, let's make this a bit more effective. Police, let's talk to you. Yeah, come on, tell me something. No, it's not. So let's try and do it without him then. It would have been nice to do a double whammy on it, but oh no, it's too early, look, you have to wait. That's not too bad because that gives me a bit more time to get to know that dude. In between. Profit's definitely up. We're waiting for that, so while we wait. I'm growing Maui Waui. I am growing Maui Waui. How much did I need of Maui Waui? Do I take it off sale? No. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, and I actually, so take it off. So that's the Maui Waui, and the white fire, and I've got to breed one for that dude. So let's do this white fire. Too many strains, man. 26 and 80. And I'm gonna need two crops because I can only grow 660 in here, and he wants 725. So that's definitely two crops. Oh shit, what was he? 26 and 80. And we're waiting for how much Maui Waui? 975. That was quite convenient actually. Get an order for something I'm already growing. Super sweet. Oh, we got enough Maui Waui now. Let's get that delivered. Ow, 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 come out. Then we want you, Van Dam, Jersey City, Maui Waui, send a kilo over. Where's Eddie? There he is. Was to Jersey, wasn't it? Yes. Go. Should say everything was okay. Sweet. Get this Maui Waui put back on sale. Get that one done. Getting closer. Only 115 left. So close yet so far a freaking way. It's orders like this that don't help. That's why I've got. I need to get. Where is it? There is one that I've got fucking some shady for. Ah, there you go. Oh, I did the gangsters one before they're businessmen. Awesome, awesome. At last. Slowly starting to catch up. And there's the soil they've been waiting for. Now I can start and get my growers growing legendary stuff. I can put my prices up even more. Come on, ticky ticky. Let's see what we gotta do. Oh, we gotta pass a new law. We'll have a look at you in a moment. Let me have a look at this first. Gotta get my second crop of this going. We need to check the new perks out. Oh yes, please. I don't need half of them. I mean, these I don't even need because I'm fully legal business. So I'm just getting them just for the sake of getting them. But things like this. Oh, I do want. And this. There you go. Oh yes. Next. Oh, we'll unlock the nightclub at last, okay. Don't need a front business because being fully legit, you don't need it. Right, that's all them done. Let's get this second crop of this done for this white fire. We'll look at getting this new law passed. In fact, before we do that, I want to talk to that police officer, so we'll leave them to finish rowing. Get to Boston. Die Polizei. Chat. Ooh, that's it. Feed me information. And we can't do the change name because we're not friendly. I really want to get him up there. Ah, there we go. Come on. Come on. Don't get bored yet. He doesn't go to church. That's it. Come on, keep feeding me. Keep feeding me information, dude. Yeah, we go, friendly. So, talk about change name. Get it up a bit more. So, what I'm hoping I can do now is arrange a raid. Tenement, help me as a friend. Will you do it? Yes, no, maybe, thinking about it? No. Okay, so let's try. I've got enough. Yeah, there we go. There it is, that's what I wanted. I should be able to do if I'm quick enough. Is oh, they had 9 left. Oh no, did I boot them out? Did I get it or not? Kick out the competitor from a place where... Yeah, I did. Cool. Excellent. That's that achievement done. Sorry, I was just achievement hunting then. Sorry. That's why I was doing that. Kicking the competition without actually being there. Back to Denver. Ready to be picked is how it's doing. Van Dam Van, Eddie behind the driving wheel, and we are going to New Jersey City. Is that stuff? 1 kilo. Awesome, awesome. Tick, come on. There we go. Let's get over here. How far have we got to go till 7? So, no, yeah. Got a while to go. So I'm doing a bit of breeding now then. I want citrus anti-nausea and higher libido. Orange dynamite. Where's orange dynamite? Because I know that's citrusy. That. There it is. Right, there's one. Anti-nausea and higher libido. So. So a cycle. There we go. There's a higher libido. Now what we need is anti-nausea. There we go. So there's one. Can I keep tingles? No, because I need high libido. No, we'll go for the ultimate trip. We'll go pain relief. And we'll go arousal. Well, if we're going to have higher libido, we might as well have arousal. So I'm wondering if, yeah, we'll let that cycle around as well. We need citrus. I'm after the smiley face, dude. I want happiness. So that gives us arousal, happiness, and a higher libido. Somebody will be a little bunny rabbit. There's citrus. There we go, that's what we wanted, that's what we wanted. Now do we go for the ultimate trip, or do we do... Shall we keep it as that? Everybody be having an orgy smoking this stuff. There we go, I'll tell you what. Should call it orgy fever. Right then, so, what is this? Excellent. Where is it? There it is. Orgy fever. It's just a shame we had to have that. It's 24 and I've forgotten already. Six, 24 and 46. That's all the way down there. It's on the opposite end of the chart. And I need shitloads of it. Oh, I need shitloads of this stuff. Back to forwards, please. Speed it up. Speed it up. I need much 3.97, and I need to look at that lore as well. Shame I can't hire another member of staff in here. So much of this stuff in stock. The Regio was always running out. This stuff, I'm stockpiling it. You know, I'm gonna go. I've got to say, bro, I'm tempted to go back to selling reggae here. Just try dropping it down a bit. But I'm actually starting to lose. I'm not making as much money now I've switched to that stuff and put the price up. I'm currently growing as well. Did I need rare? At least it is rare. That's something. It's time for me to sell assets. Give me. Give me you. Are we legal here? Thought I'd already got rid of these. Oh my gosh, I've been spending freaking money on the rent on them and I didn't. I thought I'd sold them. Yes, there is a problem, dude. Do you really want to find out? Right, let's do this properly. You know what I shouldn't be doing this? What I should be doing is upgrading my existing grow rooms so I can use the Spice Z soil. I've only done it because I want to go proper lighting. They're both 8. This one's 50 more, bro. I'll tell you what then. I'll have to do for night. I see you still got that order. Except you. Pina Colada Scarlet. 4s. Is. No. Oh yes, there it is. There's the good stuff. We have paused it, so I can save you. And I can just do that. Next. Strength details, I've got 22 degrees and 57%. So I need to get it down 20 odd, so yeah. Get it down to 22 and then I need 57, so hey, I can just a little dinky one will do. There we go, 22 57. Right, now then, No, wrong button. Not top right, bottom right. Stupid. Sixty. Awesome. That advertising was super effective. Let's get this done. This is much better than having a proper grow room on the go. When you're ready, thank you. Me slow things down a bit. Any problem when you put it on fast forward, you kind of lose track of what's actually going on. You finally gained an experience point, good. Finally get you up to level bloody 4. Let's max your friendly bar out. Come on, let's talk about something. There we go. Go back, discuss work, cheer him up a bit. Sweet, now we talk about work. 8:50. Oh, now he wants more. Let's try again then. Let's try 1,000. No! 11:50? Ah, there we go. I was hoping to have got away with a little less than that, but okay, fair enough. Hey, look at that, I didn't even have to do 2 full crops, it's ready. The other one was, I need to carry on with this. I think it was that one. Yes. See, this is what I need to do. I need to get me grow rooms upgraded over there. So I can get producing legendary stuff. As soon as I start producing legendary, I can safely put the prices up. Actually start making proper money then. Is that an order? No. I don't care if it's not an order. Oh shit, you know where I end up. 24:46. Need a bigger one. Now not a humidifier, there we go. 46. Legendary quality, there we go. As soon as you got this soil, that's it, you're away. And because I've got level 4 staff, they should quite happily produce legendary quality stuff on their own. The only thing I need to do is give them the equipment to do it. Need 3.97, and I've already got some in this city as well, in Denver. Let's just water these real quick, and we'll go and have a look what is sitting in Denver. Which have we got? See, I've already got 660. Get that over there in the Van Damme van. Where is Boston? It's Boston, isn't it?
Yeah.
Eddie, go. Right, that's that on its way. Let's get over here, fill this order bar up. He wants legendary vile monarch. Not a problem, sir. Not a problem. Whatever strain you want, I can give it your legendary now. How much of this stuff are we up to? 353. We're close. What was it? New competition, who cares? You're right, you should be ready to fulfill 118,000. Right then, before we start doing the next order, let's upgrade one of these grow rooms. See, look at this stock I'm building up with this. It's really not selling very well. And yet it's got a higher star quality than Peggy added. So I don't need to upgrade the lighting because I've got plenty of stuff in stock. So the only reason I'm doing this is to upgrade the soil. If I click save, I should be able to. Thank you. Select the right plant. Right then, so providing he's all good, that will now give me constant legendary stuff. Yes, I'll accept. So that's that growl room done. So now we can get into this one. Ride and boy, 91,000. If I click save, that's them upgraded. And then it's going to be another 80 grand to get this one done, yeah? No, a hell of a lot less. Let's do it. Let's find out. 43, half price. Right stuff then. Alright, so that is done. What? No, hold on. I've missed one, look. That says I have. There we go. Get done. Now that one's done, and that one's done as well. Now what I need to do is sell out of my old stuff. So what I need to do is bring my staff up. Take you out of there. Get in here. Finish this crop off. Without seeding anymore. So I can, if you're wondering why I'm doing this, it's because my current stock is epic and I'm producing legendary. Now as it stands, it'll take a long while for the actual quality of my entire stock to get up to legendary, because it kind of mixes the two together, so you end up with one that's sort of in between epic and legendary until you slowly sell out to your lower quality stuff. So I'll just stop growing what's here. sell out. And I can put my dude back in here, start growing and selling legendary. And I haven't got to wait as long to put the price up. What the hell's going on in here? Dude, I've got to get you out of here now. I don't see them. That's so close as well. Right, that's that one done. And then the same in here. So we'll eject you. There's now some. I'm just going to remove that one. It's just too close. That's safe. There we go. Hopefully that should finish you off. No? Right, that's that done. So all we're going to do now is wait until we sell out. Okay, so while we wait. So while we wait for that then. It's just you and you. Waiting for that to sell. Right, let's have a look at getting this done. How much have I got? Have I got? Yeah. Pass a law allowing medical marijuana along with law severity of 0. Sales tax of 17% and a license cost of 2,500. Or we make it recreational, allow advertising and mobile distribution with a sales tax of 17%. I'd rather go the medical route. Then I can carry on with what I have been doing, which is keeping things legal. Or shall I make them all recreational? Yeah, go on then. So we'll go for the recreational. Then all three cities will be the same. See how tough this is going to be then, recreational. We have to allow advertising and mobile distribution. Well, so far I've got it. It's 10, 10 and 10, that's 3 votes out of the 5. So far I've won. 17%. Well, I'd like to be able to drop you down to 5, please. That needs to come down to 17. And I've done it. I haven't even got to bribe anybody. I haven't got to ask anybody to do anything as a friend. It's. Can I bring the license cost down? the alts. That's just perfect. So we're recreational, tick. Yes. Allow advertising and mobile distribution. Yes, tick. Sales tax of 17%. Tick. Propose. Yes, I will vote for you, I will vote for you, and I will vote for you, and you two can go and fuck yourselves. Cause you gotta lose. There we've set a winning campaign into action. Cool. Can't believe how easy that was. Something of a painkiller. This doesn't have. I was tossing up between that, wasn't I? Whether to give this painkiller or happiness. We should have gone painkiller now. But hey ho, doesn't matter. End here somewhere. There it was. You. Yes. What's the other two? Yeah, he wants Vile Monarch. Have I got... didn't think I had Vile Monarch. Oh, it's right there in front of me. Stupid. Twenty-four degrees, eighty percent. How much of it do you want, love? 1.35 kilos. How much can I grow in here? I have no idea. 160 grams. 160 times 9 is gonna get me. I can do it in one grow. Oh no, it's gonna be just... yeah, one grow should do it. Aye? Have I done something wrong? 24 degrees, 80%. Why has the quality come down to 13%? 13 and 15. Why has the quality of my stuff come down? Why is it only at 13 and 15? It's at 24 degrees. It's at 80%. I've researched the shit. What the hell? Now it's gone back up to... you know, I don't get it sometimes. That was weird. Hey, better not do that when I come to do that one for him, the Vile Monarch. That has to be legendary. What am I doing? All I'm doing is waiting for that proposal to go through now, that new law. I need to be researching. 22, 62. Legendary. Shady. Gotta make sure I get every single water. Now something, I need to check on my other city and how much stock I've got left of stuff. Because if I've ran out, I'm just pouring money down the drain at the minute. I'm out of Maui Waui. Who's growing? You were growing. You can get in there then. That should give me legendary Maui Waui. No reason for him not to give me legendary Maui Waui. Especially if I get him up to a level 5. Now you've got no excuse. No excuse. If you don't produce legendary quality stuff, you're getting a sack. You're a level 5, you've got all the tools. So, get the job done or get gone, dude. Legendary. Declared the votes. So that means what, another 3 months, I think it is. It's not in this, yeah, it's not in this city or not. Right, we have legendary quality. Let's get it all cut. Put his wage. Did I not put your wages up? I thought I did. I must have forgotten. Sorry. Shall we try 12 fiddy? No. That was a decent rise as well. Let's try 14. Now again. Dude. Say summer. 16.50. You. 1850? Took a while, but we got there. Damn! The CD really needs to be. I'm checking that. I'm checking what he's producing in a bit. If it's not legendary quality, I'm sacking him. Now, why am I paying him that much if he's not gonna. We'll find out in a bit. Right, and we need to ship this to Jersey, so that means I'm gonna have to hire a staff seller. I'm gonna have to hire a staff. What's a staff gonna do? Lean up the wall in the corner. I need a member of staff. Staff member? I just need to hire. Just give me someone. Let's have a chat. No. Next. Yes, you're shady. Love you. Talk to me. Bits of information as well. Fantastic. Should get this dude straight up to friendly. Awesome. There we go. And then I can hire him at full friendly and cheer him up, hopefully. I was hoping to have got a bit more than that, but that'll do. We need you, Jersey, Van Damme Van. Come on then, Sean, get in there. Vile Monarch, we needed to. I've got to send a kilo over, didn't I? Yes. Go. Start. Done. Super. Tick. Thank you. Hey, I'm junky. Oh yeah! Oh, fine! Oh no, no, it's not the Nazram I want, is it? It's not that one. Can't remember which life I want. I think I need the perk for it though. Let me look. Nah, you wait, we'll just wait. God, what perk I'm looking. That one's the one I want, so I need to get to level 6 shady. Now you know why I've been hitting the shady so hard. It was up here somewhere. Now time quality on the time. Time quality. Times. Oh dear. Now back to, because I was checking my stock situation. I've still got loads of Wink Haze and loads of September Energy. How are you coming along with my legendary Maui Waui? Like it was stuck. It stings in cycling round, look. These bubbles that you ain't doing them. Quick save and load. That's no good if he's not popping bubbles. Ah, there we go. There we go. He's doing it now. I'm going to have to help you though, mate, get you caught up, because... He's alright now. Ah, oh, that was a frightening moment. I'm going to need to get into the plant master for that. Sorry, how much have I got left? 501.8. So let's get over here. Open you up. Get in the growl room. Get that open ready, and I'm just going to go to the toilet. Right, I'm back. Sorry about that. What did I need? I need a euphoria and chill. There's the euphoria. There should be a chill here somewhere as well. Quite close. There we go. Want you. Where's the euphoria? Oh, there, it's in that one. Hold you. Ah, there we go. I'll hold you. I want to try and get the floral. There we go. And this one's called Wink Red. This stuff right here. I was about to have a look at what the next mission is as well. Establish 14 legal activities in Jersey. Or 14 illegal activities. Well, we know I'm not going to go down the illegal route, because everything I've done so far is to do with the legal side of things. So there's no point changing now. Which of this I needed? Can I do it in one crop or what? One for. Ooh. Gonna be close. just not quite close enough. Right, so that's, now that's that done. Right, what I was going to do was catch up on a few things while we wait for that to grow. So we've ran out of September energy finally, which was this one at the back. We can get you in there now. And I am gonna put Reggie back there. It's that Wing Haze just isn't selling. I was selling a lot more Reggie than I was that stuff. A lot more. How long have we got to wait? The Maui Waui can stay. It's just that I was really hoping that it would sell a lot better than it has. But no, the Reggie was definitely outselling it. I'll tell you what. As far as to put the Reggie back. 21 and 65. So I was constantly selling out of it. Constantly. That Wing Haze, I was gaining a stockpile of it. It's lost potential profit. Lost. That's not good. So because we've actually changed that, I can put you in there now. I haven't got to wait for any Reggie to run out. So legendary, and get rid of that, and this will be legendary. So prices, pause. Legendary Maui Waui. Can I take it up a bit? 20, please. Let's check here. Legendary. Might keep this at 35. I don't know whether to be cheeky and take it a bit more. Okay, this definitely needs upping, no two ways about it. 32. It's just waiting for that Wing Haze to bloody run out. I've got a spare slot already. When the Reggie does come back in, and I should be able to put the price up, being as I'm now producing legendary quality. Forgot how much they wanted. $1.47, so yeah, we've got enough. Jersey? It was Jersey, wasn't it? Yes. Van. You in there. This stuff right here. Send 1.5 over, that'll be enough, yeah. Let's go! Oh shit, cargo lost, employee arrested. I'm glad there weren't a time scale on it. Shit. So I've got 1.38 left. And 1.47, you. Oh, grow one more plant. You tart. Fast forward plant. That's annoying. Should we take two? Van. You. Oh, I've got to bail him out tonight. Right, Jersey. Van. You. Get here. You get arrested again, you. You gone. Can't keep losing this stock, dude. Thank you. Sorted. But then what? Don't care. That one I need to breed, and you need... That's where I am as well, isn't it? In Denver. Now it's in Denver. One crop of G93. Where? Oh, there it is. See how much excess stock I've got here. I'm gonna have to move some of this so I can get selling it. Shit loads of stock to get rid of. Sitting on loads of money. 23 and 60. Out. 23 and 60. 23 and 60%. something I want to check out back in Denver. I'm just going to get these watered first. I'm going to repair them. Come on, one more water. Back to Denver, please. Still got some of that shit. Reggie, I need to look up putting the price up. Pause. Now you are legendary. Not 15. You can go up, my friend. Should be 18. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Take us the profits up a bit more. And we've got to get this stuff shipped over to Denver, and then hopefully I should have enough banked up to get me a few buildings set up legally. Let's price it up while we wait. I need 14. So there's a 5. There's a 4. Have we got another 5 anywhere? Ah, there's a 5. So we'll do a 5, a 5, and a 4. Okay, so. So if I get that one for 5, that one for 5. Do I get that one, or should I get this one? Both the same price, 28,000 and 12.5 for the license. That was 35, man. So we're looking at an average of 28, and so that's 29,000, 31, 41,000 for the building and the license. Then there's getting the thing, so that's 1, 3, 6, 9. So that's like 60 grand a piece. Yeah, I should have enough. Let's get this shipped over to this dude. Van Damme Van. To Denver. To you. And it was that stuff. All of it, and this as well. Anything else I've got in stock? Last bit of you. Get some of that. Cool. Right, Van Damme Van. Denver, you again. Get the rest of it moved. And that's all the excess stock gone and moved from here. Has it? Good job, I got loads of other stuff to get rid of. Oh, what now? Not interested. Get lost. That one ran out. that's that little bit of LeBron James gone already. We've got to get rid of this. And I should have plenty in the bank to get these buildings set up now. So over to Jersey, please. And it was this one. Buy that license. This one. And this one. Right, so now we need to... five activities. There's 10. And then what I should be able to do, hopefully, is so close. It's the light I want. Not that I need it. I just want it. Good, we need help. I don't need any help. Who are you? Sell 300 grams of at least epic quality Vile Monarch to yuppies. Now, I've got a feeling yuppies are only available in Jersey. Stuff to get rid of yet as well. Flipping out. How's the dollar just sitting there? Right, we need to get rid of this lab before it starts annoying me. Yuppies, I'm looking for yuppies because I'm guessing they're, as I say, only in Jersey. Them people. Nope. That's nice for you. They're not going to be here as well. No, it is. Yeah, it is. It's Jersey. They are Jersey only. I don't want to have to set up there if I don't need to. I think that's a bit of a thing, so... you know what I'm actually going to do? Because I've got to set it to yuppies as well. Shit me. I thought it said I'd sold air to Chili Double. Now I've sold air to me because I just sold it to him. Right. I'm an gonna have to get set up in Jersey, you know. What was he? The wanted Vile Monarch to Yuppies. Where's Vile Monarch? I've already got some legendary quality here. That's good. How much is this gonna cost to do this? 162,000 now. Yeah, just do it. Just do it. Yuppies, where the hell are yuppies? So they are. Ah, that's inconvenient. That's in the way. So they are. North Gate. Are they there? North Gate, yes, they are. So we'll keep that building, we'll just chop a couple of dispensaries off it. This building we can get rid of. And this building we can trim down a little bit. Keep that because I can do 1, 2, 3 and then I can put the fans and whatever on the fourth one. Right, so you need to go on sale there. Lights. Should I just go in straight for it, or I've got the space saved ones now. It's not them ones I want. Go, I ain't locked them yet, have I? Ooh, so close. So close. I've got ages to get here. They're the ones I want. For now. Three of those. 22 degrees and 62 Celsius. 62% humidity. So we're gonna need the Big Daddy-O industrial air conditioner. That gets me. What? Get lost! Shove your stupid offer. 2262. So let's start. Oh, I can get away with a little. Nice. Right then, staff. I need a grower and a seller. Level 3 grower. Level 4 grower. Oh, come here, Maria. Oh, 3 bits of information as well. You're lovely. How quickly do you want to get somebody up to friendly? That's fantastic. I want to hire you. Should we cheer you up a bit as well? Yeah, fantastic. And then I need somebody to sell. So we're just going to strike. Oh god, he's a lot of money though. He's a level 4, yes, but dude, you're asking for a lot of money. And so word with Matt. Hopefully he's a bit shady. See, he's not very shady, is he? Mind you, it doesn't matter because I don't think I'm going to be exporting from here anyway. So I won't need him to necessarily do any shady business. So we should be alright to get away with you. Always wanted to be an astronaut. Interested in his work. There we go. So we go back, discuss work, hire you, cheer you up a bit. And then we should be able to put you straight to there. And I'm just going to wait for this stuff to sell to the yuppies. Alright, so while we're waiting for that. My lights keep. What's going on with my lights in here? Where's my fans and my. What? Rooms is he using? 1, 2, 3. I'm wondering if it's my competition, you know, because I'm not actually reading the pop-ups. I think it's my competition. They're destroying my growl rooms. Ooh! I just noticed that my staff are going down, man. That one dude was neutral with me. Bear with me a moment. Just gonna get all these up to friendly. Max that friendly bar up. There we go. No point cheering you up because you're already at maximum motivation. Sees yellow, and yellow is neutral and fine. I need him to be better than that. It's about time you started revealing information. We've actually got very little to talk about, look. I'm And I've spoke to this dude just as many times as the others, but he just does not like revealing information. What did we do just? Oh, I can't remember. I wish I could stroll up in chat. Oh, nailed it. At least I've got him up. Finally got him up to freaking friendly. Since that's the first time I've been friendly with him since I hired him. Ages to get it that up. Just you to talk to, and then we're done. Right, and breathe. So she's doing a fantastic job, I believe. I hope so, anyway. Oil monarch. Oh, this is producing legendary quality. She is. And that's it. All I've got to do is sell to them dudes. 5-star rated product. Damn. That should sell like hotcakes. Putting a freaking price up. Still 5-star. Ah, there we go. Now it started to go down. Let's get to 4. There we go. So at the end of the day, they're the only ones I'm interested in buying it. I couldn't give a crap about these buying it. So while we wait, I think that will give me a moment to fulfill these 2 orders that I've still got waiting. So I still need to breed that, and that one's Ancient Kush. Let's have a bit of fun breeding first. Tropical flavour, I forgot what that one is. Storytelling and anti-depression. So I think are actually up the top here. Forgot what they are, for God's sake. Tropical. There's a tropical. There's a... Oh, there's both of them. Ah-ha-ha-ha. Yes. No. Keep you. Keep you. And we will keep you. Need to keep you. Hey, there we go, those are the 2 I need. So we've got tropical, anti-depression, and frivolous storytelling. Yep. Save. Margarita Scarlet. Lovely. Oh, there it is. What we got then? Study those conditions. 25 and 45. Sorted. How much? At least two crops. Oh, 100 shady. Gimme, gimme. I hope the winner was there a time scale, because if there was, I need to. No, okay, good. I would have abandoned my current grow to fulfill that. Forwards, please. Second time I've done that, missed the water on that middle one in the top. Before I plant the next ones, sort this out. See, now it says I've ran out. You said I ran out of this stuff and I've still got some bloody shit in there. It's watered right now then, this stuff better. I'll tell you what, let's just make sure that it has run out and I will complete those sales. Get this stuff on sale. Hoping that's enough. 2.88 and I needed 2.72. Cool. Van Dammy Van, over to Jersey, yeah? Yeah. Get it, you. I've got to do two. Can I do this in one trip? Awesome, awesome. Don't get caught, please. That is worth a lot of money. Cool, cool, cool. 77 grand that was worth. Two more points. Go, yuppies, go. So it's going to be a slow process, but. Ancient Kush, let's get doing that. Where is it? That's a, oh, it's nice and close. City Centre. Equipment destroyed. It is. It is more competition. Ah, you. I knew it. So we're going to look at moving him out and putting him into there. Stop him from being disturbed. Now, has it ran out? Now I'll believe you. Another order, 66. I don't need it. That's the thing now, because I only need 32 more points and I'm done with decent influence. And I'm going to get that from this. So from now on, if your order does not contain Shady, goodbye. We need to study these conditions. 25 and 63. You're already there. You're there now. There's one growl. You have to give me an order when I'm watering the plants, don't you? We're after Shady. Thank you. He's already a level 5 growler, so I don't care. Did we do it in one? Oh, I certainly did do it in one grab. So 1.44 kilos is what I get out of one full grow. New perks available. Oh yeah. Well, let's make sure it has ran out before I take it off sale, thank you. That's the last of my excess stock then. Once he's bought this. I think that's all of my spare stock. Or surplus stock. It certainly is. New perky perks! What I want is... I don't need that. Where is it? Researching, there we go. All yields are increased by 5%. It costs 80,000, but... ooh, that's worth it in the long run. What else we got? All medical groups have their price threshold increased. Yes, please. Because I've only got 70 grand left now, we'll wait. So we're halfway there. We've done 1,500 of the 3,000. Need to either get breeding or get growing mint zone. So I'll get the mint zone done out the way first. You were loving my best friend. You promised me. Oi. You'd be with me till the end. You don't hurt me so bad. Air conditions are 21 degrees, 62%. Sorry, excuse me. Caught the microphone then. We definitely only need one crop of this. I'd be glad once I get a proper bracket for this mic. Shift out of the bloody way then. Just to make sure I get them all to legendary quality. That's what we're after. Quality, not quantity. Alright, so that is our legendary mint zone to go to Denver. Denver, Van Dam Van. Get your ass in there. Forgot how much. That'll do. Plenty. Have to grab me a quick munch in a moment. Can ride the cupboards. I'm not even halfway there with a shady yet. I'm already maxed out on decent. Competition moved out. Good, because he was an ass. So we want tasty and arousal. Forgot what that one was for a moment. Something tasty and something arousing. Is there arousing, so we need something tasty. Excuse me? You're telling me I've got nothing in my inventory that's tasty? Nothing with an enhanced taste? You're having a giraffe. There we go. Forgot where I needed. Oh yeah. We'll hold that one. We'll hold that one. There's any of that one in there? Yep. No, can't keep you. Because we need you. What was the other one? Arousal. I didn't need to click them. OG Scarlet. Right to the end. Running out of orders. I need some orders. What are our condition? No, I didn't want to. I wanted that. $18.45. Can I get down that low? Ooh, no. Should be okay because I've got the perk. So. Is hoping I can get to legendary quality. You know what, I'm not going to risk it. Not even going to risk it. Was 18 and 45, wasn't it? Yeah. I just want to ensure quality. Hey, a new order. Now let's get declining that, because I don't want decent perks. I don't need anything anymore decent wise. I mean, I could accept them because it's a boost to cash, so I suppose in that regard, yes, I do want the orders, but I'm more interested in getting ones that give me stuff toward the shady perks. exactly like that, yeah. 133 toward the Shady and 114,000 cash. Am I in? Yeah. Yeah, I mean. And I needed to get this stuff to Jersey. Jersey, van, van, van. Grab you there. Yes, that stuff. How much? What? Speeding ticket. Oh, I don't care about a speeding ticket as long as you got the stuff across the line. I don't matter. Yes, well, thanks, you're giving me the bow. And I can already fulfill it. Nice. So I've got nothing up top, so I've got rid of it. Okay, we can get rid of that. Sorted. I like it when they want any stuff. So we're at 2,400 of 3,000. Getting close. That's a good thing. That's gonna be not bad timing actually, because we are coming up. We are approaching the 2.5 hour mark already. Don't I fly by when I'm on this? So yeah, the conclusion of that is actually going to be good timing to bringing us up to the end of the stream. And the end of episode 7, I believe we're on, yeah. So quality bonus, superhuman, and relaxed body. Up at the end here, that's where we need to be. Superhuman, relaxed body, and quality bonus. Quality bonus. Just need the deck chair for relaxed body, and we're sorted. Go. There's our one, there's our two. And we just need the quality bonus, so we'll let's have different. Let's see if we can get tranquil. There we go. Tranquility. That one's our quality bonus. Doesn't matter what flavour, does it? No. Yeah, we'll go minty. I'd rather have uplifting now, because we need the quality bonus. That's what we want. I'm after the kite. Give me the kite. There we go. So we got you, and we've got you. Those are the three he wants. Ancient green. I'd say so. I'd like a smoke on that. Social sp- blissful tranquility, relaxed body, and carefree with a hint of mint. I'd like, yeah, I'd have a go on that. Sounds quite nice. That one right there. We shall let the market decide, dude. Study these conditions. 21 and 56. Forgotten how much we need to grow. Need just short of 4 kilos. So that'll be done before this screwing it. Well, it was 1.4 kilos per crop. So if I need 3.7, 1.4, 2.9, it's going to be 3 crops. This is the second. So we're going to need one more after this to fulfill that order. There's that done. There is that done. Oh, this is quite easy. Might as well buy it straight off. Not like I ain't got the money. Yes, love. Not interested yet. Shift your message. Shift it. I'm not interested at the moment. That one more was it, if I remember rightly. It's for 65,000, so it's worth it, kind of. Well, I want to finish this order off. $38,000, no, it's not enough. It just doesn't warrant it. Wouldn't be worth my time. $95,000, yeah, that's worth it. And there we are, that's that particular order complete. $114,000 in the bank and a nice wad of shady influence. Right, and with that, I'll try it. Welcome to the stream, hello. How can you play with a different character? Well, you don't really, to be honest, there's two scenarios. There's either this one, which is the second scenario that I'm on, where you play as Jerome. Or there's the first scenario where you play as Johnny. But yes, as I said, we'll reiterate, I shall say. That is the end of episode 7, so that is the end of today's stream. We have finished that particular quest, and I have just unlocked the next one, which we will get into tomorrow on episode 8, which is great. Grand endeavors. Breed a new strain to meet the preferences of the taste makers. So that's what we'll be doing tomorrow when I come on. Well, I think we've done alright. Done really well, actually, for today. Seven and five, nearly got to six, so close to getting to six. I'll be glad when I do, because as I say, it'll get me the better light, which I really, really want. I've got to wait a long time for that. Now we'll open these two up for selling. I don't really need that. Oh, well, I'll tell you, some of that will come in. Yeah, because this knocks 20% off all your... Well, yeah, 20% off all my costs, basically. All my lighting and everything. So that'll save me a lot of money. So that'll knock 20% off that. Employees and property costs, so 13.5. What's 20% of 13.5? Yeah, so it should bring it down to about 20k. Hopefully, somewhere around there. Extra couple of grand profit a month. But for now, for this stream for today, I'll say thank you all for watching. Hope you've enjoyed your little selves. And as usual, I will see you all in the next one. Peace out, people. Bye bye.